I don't think about her like I used to. She's all about the yay or the cocaine. Well, you know the game. If you knew any better, then you wouldn't have came. Well, she was looking for trouble when I met her. I should've ran, I should've known better. But I gave her my best, she put my heart on my chest. Thought just because I loved her more than anyone else, she'd feel the same way as I did. But in the end, I made an ass of myself. The last time I saw her, she was doing lines in the backseat of a car. In the parking lot, outside of the bar, with some guys that she didn't know. I offered her some blow and she was ready to go. Cocaine Ashley, where did you go? Cocaine Ashley, where did you go? Coming back like a boomerang. But when we finally hit the point of no return, figured I'd be better off to let it burn. She went her way, and I went mine. I heard her lies for the very last time. And last time I saw her, she was doing lines in the backseat of a car. Outside of the bar with some guys that she didn't know. They offered her some blow and she was ready to go. Cocaine Ashley, where did you go? Cocaine Ashley, where did you go?
Like hocus pocus, my confessions I'm expressing. I'm so sick of learning all life lessons. I'm so stressed that it's making me crazy. Hopefully maybe somebody can save me. I'm living this movie, vivid depictions. Cops and courts are like contradictions. Am I breathing? Must be dreaming. See me smiling but my soul is screaming. Ready to end this, no one's listening. What's the use of human comprehension?
She was doing lines in the backseat of a car. In the parking lot, outside the bar, with some guys that she didn't know. They offered her some blow and she was ready to go. Cocaine Ashley, where did you go? Cocaine Ashley, where did you go? In the backseat of a car, in the parking lot, outside of the bar, with some guys that she didn't know. They offered her some blow and she was ready to go. Cocaine Ashley, where did you go? Cocaine Ashley, Cocaine Ashley, where did you go? Cocaine Ashley. Thank you.